Hello, my name is Feleceia Benton, and I am an actress here in the Dallas area who has performed several times with WaterTower Theatre. I have been a part of the cast of The Full Monty back in the day. I was also a part of the cast of Smokey Joe's Cafe, as well as most recently, I was in the cast of Godspell. One of my favorite memories actually happened during the run of Godspell, in the final scene where Jesus is dramatically so dying on the cross. We are on the floor wailing, sobbing, very, very sad about what is happening in this moment. And my sweet daughter, who you will probably hear momentarily because we're about that quarantine life, she says to me while I'm on the floor crying my eyes out, she says, "Mom, are you okay? Mom, are you okay?" And it was so quiet, and you could hear Zoe very audibly making sure that I was okay. She's been known to do this on stages across DFW while Mom is in the middle of a dramatic scene. So I love that moment, and I love my kid. I love working at WaterTower Theatre because WaterTower is a place that always challenges me to explore, and WaterTower always pushes me outside of my comfort zone. I would say that, again, in my most recent experience at WaterTower, I was cast in Godspell, but I was specifically cast to play the role of John the Baptist, who is traditionally a dude. So this was a challenge to me, not just because it's a woman in a man's role, but also because I am a believer in Jesus. I'm a Christ follower. And so that story has been really ingrained in my life for a long time. But thankfully, the story of Godspell allows for some fluidity in how we storytell. So I was challenged to think a little bit, maybe a lot of it, outside of my comfort zone as to how to bring the things that I feel, believe, and think to that particular role in that particular way that we framed that particular show. There are not a ton of professional theater opportunities at all here in Dallas, so WaterTower really fills such a huge need for professional performers, not only because they are a professional theater, but also because of the way that WaterTower does theater. WaterTower does theater in such a specific way. I opted to stay in Dallas for a number of reasons. I stayed in Dallas because I wanted to raise a family. I stayed in Dallas because I'm a business owner and I wanted to be able to build my business in an economy like this one. And I also love the theater community in Dallas. WaterTower's voice is so vital to professional performers like me who love Dallas and who call Dallas home.